BB19 winner Josh Martinez reveals details of Cody Nixon's apology to his family after season finale. During this season of Big Brother, insults flew freely among house guests, including Josh Martinez, Cody Nixon, and Cody's showman's partner, Jessica Graff. At times this war of words became so vicious that Josh was left in tears and sobbing over what was said. Josh revealed Monday that despite this, Cody was gracious enough to apologize for any part he played in hurting the BB19 winner's feelings during the game. As previously reported by The Inquisitor, one of the worst fights among the three took place in early August, as Jessica and Cody sat eating in the kitchen. On live feeds, Josh could be seen approaching the couple and was shut down by Jessica, who called him a moron and yelled, "You're so dumb." At the time, Jessica was on the chopping block and was the target for eviction, so Josh muttered he was glad she was heading home. At one point, as the banter went back and forth, Cody could be seen balling up his fist in anger, calling Josh some obscene names, and aggressively asserting he would destroy Josh and rip him apart on the outside. When Josh reminded Cody they were playing the game, Cody proclaimed that Big Brother 19 was not a game to him, but was real life. Josh told the showman's pair that they didn't even know him, prompting Jessica to say they don't speak to people they don't like, later calling him a coward. Eventually, after the heated encounter, Josh broke down and cried and headed to the head of household HOH room, where he was comforted by several fellow house guests. Josh told Us Weekly he was surprised Cody approached him at the live Big Brother 19 finale, calling it so crazy. He said Cody shook his hand and congratulated him on taking home the $500,000 grand prize. Josh said the move was totally unexpected and noted that Cody said, "I apologize. It was just a part of the game." Josh informed Us Weekly that he returned the favor and also apologized to Cody, who shocked Josh even more by then walking over to Josh's family and giving them an apology as well. Cody reportedly said the following to Josh's family: "I apologize. It was just a game move and just the show. If I hurt you guys, I'm so sorry." Cody's actions got nothing but respect from Josh, who noted the apologies meant a lot to him, although the two men probably won't speak or have any sort of relationship outside the BB19 house. Ironically, Cody's vote gave Josh the deciding win over Paul Abrahamian, who came in second. As reported by The Inquisitor prior, Cody revealed during an interview with RHAPs that he had given his word to the BB19 jury regarding his vote. Cody further said he respected the fact that Josh was upfront with his actions, while Paul did his dirty work behind closed doors. Even though Cody was involved in a few confrontations within the BB19 house, many fans saw him as a sympathetic figure in the game. Thus, he was voted America's favorite player by viewers and won the $25,000 that goes along with the AFP win. Although this season of Big Brother is over, in just a few short months Celebrity Big Brother is set to premiere on CBS hitting airways this winter. Although the United Kingdom has been airing its version of CBB for years, this will be the first time a Celebrity version will air in the United States.